Hello, guys and gals. StratusCraft here, and welcome back to another episode of Rise of the Tomb Raider. How's everyone doing today? I'm doing good. Anyways, last episode, we got through some crazy puzzles and some crazy camera angles. Anyways, we're about to enter Katesh, or the start of it. First things first, gotta get these. Gotta stock up. I just gotta check my key bindings really quick. What I'm trying to find is the key bind to switch the to the special arrows. I don't know. I can't remember the thing, but let's get going. Uh-oh. Oh, that was close. Nope. I don't like when the camera changes on you. See, what the heck's going on? Just skip this. We've seen it twice already. We don't need to see it anymore. There we go. Automatically in a fight. Oh, great. Ha ha! Oh wow, that was... There should be one more around here somewhere. I don't know where. Oh, no, 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 no. Whoops, I just realized it was there. Oh, they put me right at the gate. Nice. God dang, I wish I knew what to change the weapon with. Let me take a look again. Is it this? Select next weapon? Oh crap, I'm... Whoa. My camera's... All right. There we go. All right. There we go. All right, now we got everything set up the way it should be. go up here and see if there's anything. Oh, man. Oh, some more. Okay, so I have to get up there. What? Convenient.
We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn, but we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
This is, particularly odd. Has elements of Scythian design, but it looks like a... No, not possible.
Interesting.
Ugh.
That was a nice save on my part. Uh-oh. Not good. This is not gonna be...
You can stop them.
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
All right, we gotta get moving.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. The way into the city center is through that gate.
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins. I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now there is nothing left. As the attack became a siege, the Prophet's people did the unthinkable. They turned their weapons against the glaciers and buried their own city. Mongol and the Prophet's people alike were crushed in the ice. The Khan and his warrior horde are dead. The people of Katesh are broken and scattered. I alone survive in the frozen heart of the city, and my only companions are the deathless army of the Prophet. Their eyes aflame with unholy light. Even now, they hunt the ruins for survivors.
I don't know what I expect an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the Divine Source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control.
All right, here we go.
The deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight. Signal bells. I should take these out.
There's another one over there.
Huh.
Get up! No! Trying to see where to go.
There's a piece of flint in the pouch. It's a striker to start a fire. Each Mongol soldier had to be self-sufficient.
No, not what I wanted, but... Alright, made it! Or not?
Break through that gate.
All right, let's see. They're just firing in the same spot.
Huh.
Come on, come on. Why are you shooting there when... Okay, this one's gonna be a little hard to figure out. They're not even hitting anywhere close to it.
Insignia of the Deathless Army.
All right, there's one way of doing it.
Ancient carving of a pagan god. Perhaps a fertility idol. It's thousands of years old. Alright, well, it's really confusing on how to get that flipping trebuchet to.
Thank you.
woman's necklace, made of Baltic amber. Incredible craftsmanship. It must have belonged to a noblewoman.
down that gate.
That was cool.
Even held you, I almost lost you, Lara. Yet you fought back, determined to live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. There's been some structural damage. The battle certainly took its toll, but most of the city is still standing.
Okay, so that's one of the challenges.
This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation.
Guess I can't go that way.
Thank you.
I'm just running. Oh, don't crab. God damn.
Almost there. The Chamber of Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
That was hard as heck. Okay.
Thank you.
This is so cool. Like, actually using the trebuchets, that's awesome.
In the way. Got to be a way to clear it.
Almost through. Just one more shot.
I
siege of Katesh must have lasted for months. This should balance the arm. It's not holding water.
Alright, I'm a little confused. I think it's too much water. There we go.
Got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing.
Nope. Didn't hold it. Again, what the heck? My aim sucks. Thank you. There we go.
Okay. The way is clear.
Is there another trebuchet somewhere? I don't want to go down there anymore. Oh, I'm not liking this.
Thank you.
This ain't good. Oh. That was way too... Anyways, guys and gals, it's been a long episode, and I think that will be it. We did quite a bit. It was taking longer than I expected, but anyways, until next episode, I'll see you when I see you.